Hosted by two cocks and frogs. Shaka Talk. She loves to roll, I like to rock. Shaka Talk. We've hit the streets, been around that block. Shaka Talk. My name is DR Rhea. Some people call me Faya. I've got something to say. Allow me just one prayer. Okay, I suffer from a mental block. Shaka Talk. Like, oh my god, and what the fuck? Shaka Talk. Just turn it up and sit right back. Shaka Talk.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to Shaka Talk.
What up?
Huh? I'm your host, is DR Rhea.
I'm Ed McNabb.
Yeah, you can call me DR.
Yeah.
And we have some really pretty badass girls. I almost said bitches, is that bad? girls on our show from Hawaii Pacific Roller Derby. We have. Ta-da! Yay! Right here we have Axel Greaser.
Hello.
And Spangler.
Hello.
Oh, hold the mics up.
Hello.
and Abominatrix.
Hello.
Also known as A-Bomb.
Yeah.
Right on.
And just before the show, we've got to remember to keep the mic close, like about that far. If it looks familiar, you know, it's a reflex on some of us. But
I got it.
And you guys are from Hawaii Pacific Roller Derby.
Yes.
What is Derby? Hawaii, what is Roller Derby?
Derby is amazing.
Is it?
It is. It's a bunch of crazy girls.
I didn't
go
yet.
How do
I saw it online.
You haven't gone yet?
No, I'm no.
We just had a really kicking ass bout last night. And at Hawaii Kai.
Oh, well. Okay.
Kamiloiki Park. They are kind enough to let us use their rink out there to have all our bouts.
All of your bouts?
Most of them. Oh, cool. Our bigger bouts are there. Our fundraising bouts are Barber's Point.
Okay.
On the Coast Guard base.
Yeah, the Hideaway Bar out there.
The Hideaway Bar. They're one of our are one of our sponsors.
Cool. And
how do you play roller derby? Like, what are the
rules? Is it playing, or is it a game, or a sport?
It's a game, and it's a sport. It's a very competitive sport. We are actually athletes.
Oh, really?
Believe it or not.
Yeah. We don't just go and do nothing and then show up to the game and all of a sudden we're just so kick-ass.
So how do you fight or how do you do it?
A-Bomb's more technical than I am in explanations.
Okay. So it's played 5-on-5. So there's 5 girls from each team that get out on the track. 4 girls from each team, they're called blockers. Okay. And they get out there and kind of mix up in each other on the start line, and then there's one girl from each team that start like 20 feet behind them mm-hmm. on what's called a jammer line. And those are the girls, those are the risk takers and jammer. Point makers.
They're like the quarterbacks.
Those are the jammers, okay. ladies and gentlemen.
Football doesn't work on me, so. I don't get it.
They're the girls that score the points.
Okay.
And the way points are made is each person from the opposite team that jammer passes, that is a point.
So there's somebody on the side watching?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we've got refs. There's like refs on the inside, refs on the outside, and there's refs specifically on each jammer.
There's jammer refs, pack refs. Okay. They take care of all the different
monitoring
aspects that you
what's
have
happening.
That's going on.
It's pretty fast paced. So when that whistle blows, that first whistle blows, mm-hmm. that pack of like eight girls takes off. And then once they all pass that first line, another whistle blows, and those jammers like balls to the walls, like sprint like nobody's business right up to that pack, and they just like get knocked around trying to get through that pack. And the first one that gets through is awarded lead jammer status.
Lead jammer.
That just means
so
that.
Status seekers.
Yeah. I'm a status seeker and a point seeker.
Okay. We're star fuckers. So there's going to be a little orgy after the show. So wait, is there positions like.
Yeah,
like,
there's.
Yes.
Like, what are you? What's.
I'm a blocker.
A blocker.
But my.
Are you a black girl?
I'm a part black girl, actually.
Okay.
Yeah, my mom's part black.
Me too.
But the other half is Mexican.
Right on.
Yes, but we're blockers. Spangler and I are blockers.
Blockers? Are you a black girl?
Oh, here.
She looks good, but she has to say something.
She does look really good. Yeah, we've been taking pictures, sexist pictures of her in the dressing room.
As soon as she got out of the car in the parking lot, we're like, whoa. Because she was just drunk last night when I met her.
She's awesome all the time, on the track, in the bar.
Oh, we didn't let you talk yet. Go
in
on.
In the dressing room.
Yeah, I'm a blocker, too. I usually play the outside blocker, so...
Outside blocker and there's an inside blocker?
There's four blocker positions.
There's
pivot,
five on the
team. Blocker one, blocker two, and blocker three.
Okay. And you're?
I'm a jammer, baby.
A jammer? So, okay. So, is there a crossover? Like anybody versatile or?
Oh, yeah. Those are always great. Like people who can play multiple positions is fantastic.
Okay. So, how do you get on the team, on the league? And
Well, you have to pass a certain. Test like a minimum skills test, so you have to train and then you have to prove yourself to be able to skate with us, and then to get on a team you have to try out for a team and you have to be recruited onto it.
So they've got we've got like a whole awesome process. That's how I even got involved in the first place. Actually, first got hooked by just going to the derby after parties. Then I saw Derby for reals.
Okay.
Then I joined the new girls, which they do, the league teaches new girl training like twice a week.
Okay.
And it's awesome. You don't have to have any skating experience. You just show up with skates and they teach you everything that you need to know to pass the minimum skills test. And then once you pass that, then you're on the league and then you can try out to be on a team. To be an extra badass.
Extra badass.
An extra badass.
We got some extra ass going on. So, and then how many teams are there? How many leagues are?
We've got two teams on Oahu, right?
Mm-hmm.
Plus the all-star team, so that's three.
But we're also, Maui's also part of our league.
Maui? Okay.
Maui and Oahu are together on one league, and we're part of Pacific Roller Derby. And okay. then we have Kauai
and
Big Island.
And we just met the Big Island girls.
Who were amazing.
Really?
Awesome. Yes.
Cool. Did you play them?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, really?
This just yesterday.
What's
Saturday,
the best,
Hawaii
like,
Kai.
In the island, would you say? Or the state?
The Mischievals.
Thank you. Yeah. Good job, girl.
Well, who are they? Who's
our
that?
Team.
Oh, really? Okay. I forgot to think
sorry,
you
Sorry,
Dylan.
You didn't send anybody to do your plug.
Oh, team sexy.
We really, really wanted to be called the good-looking team when we first started our team, but nobody would let us have that kind of status. So.
But you still
but
be
we still
the good-looking
do, yeah.
team.
Yeah.
We still claim that, too.
Yeah.
Right on. So, wait. Do boys play? Can boys be in it? Is there a boy team? Or is it sexist?
There are.
What's going on?
I think it's all female.
All female.
Sorry, Justin. Sorry. Okay.
But there are all male leagues out there.
Okay.
But I just have to say something real quick to the general public. Women do it better.
Okay.
Yay.
Men are allowed to be on our league. True. They're usually refs or. volunteers.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Segregation. I see.
Yes.
Throwing it Everybody back. Should know their role.
Thank you. We should have you hired. Do some schooling.
I want to know about injuries.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You guys were talking about bruises you had when we first got here, yeah?
Yeah. So we played this bout yesterday. Uh-huh. A nice case of whiplash and just small stuff.
Oh, wow.
Rink rash or bruises on your thighs. Oh, the thighs are the big thing. Huh. And then whiplash because you go hit the ground and you're like, not my pretty face.
Oh, no.
And yeah, like,
will you get kicked off the good looking team if you hurt your pretty face? Like Menudo.
This cannot happen right here.
I think that's been successfully avoided on our team.
I've never had a black eye or anything. I've had a fat lip.
I've had a fat lip.
Oh. Hi.
Hello.
Yeah. A-bomb gave me a fat lip.
Oops.
Oh. Yeah, sorry about that.
Is that how it is?
She just keeps throwing that in my face.
Throw them fat lips in my
it
face.
It busted her lip and I felt so bad.
Oops. Shit happens.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It does.
Do you guys have any bruises right now?
I've got one on my arm right here.
I can see it, yeah.
I just have like
this one, and then I've got a weird one right here that happened from because I was a genius and played with this bracelet on that has like a bead on it. Because I'm smart.
Don't play with beads.
Yeah.
Kids.
But you get a lot of like rink rash, and
yeah.
That's fun when you get rink rash.
That's
and then
in
your fishnet
crotch
stick.
And all that.
No, it's from
like there's Giner Shiners.
Okay.
It's exactly what it sounds like.
It's a shiner on your Gina.
Or a skate to the
crotch.
Yeah.
Okay.
Or
that doesn't
you get
sound
the,
very
the butt
fun.
Suction when you fall too hard and you just go straight down on your butt.
And then
and it, like,
all the wind
air.
Gets knocked out of your colon, and so when you get up, it sucks the ground into your ass.
Yeah, pretty much. That's exactly what it's like. And then you want to puke and cry for your mom after. But you can't because you're a derby girl, so you suck it up.
Oh, wow. Hello, let's look at pictures. Not of that, of Giner
Shiners.
Oh, who's this? Who's this?
These are the villains.
The villains?
This is the villains team.
I love that they're making shakas.
They're adorable.
They always have really good pictures.
Huh?
They do.
Right on.
They're really cohesive with those uniforms.
Right on.
And those are our refs.
The ref squad.
Here's the cutest one. I like the one in the orange. What's his name?
We don't
know. I don't know who that guy is.
No, I don't want to know names.
But
I
wish he would come back.
He was like a guest star, I think.
Really? Hello? Nah. And then, right on.
Oh, that's Proms versus Nerds. By the way, Nerds won.
Okay. Good. Nerds shall inherit the earth.
Yeah, Nerds versus Prom Queens.
But we still looked hotter.
Yeah. Okay. And Luscious D is like holding Collide down. Look at her sitting on her
Collide's
lap.
One of our mega, super, uber, gnarly blockers. She'll realign your spine.
For reals.
Which one is she?
She's the one putting her hands up in the air with a sash. She's got a brown helmet. I see.
She broke my rib.
My very first time out, she cracked my sternum.
We need to have something to prevent violence against women. That's so nice. What is it?
Oh my god!
Okay,
that's me doing what is called the coochie face because it looks pretty fucking ugly. that he can't even hold his breath, he's coughing.
It's the coochie, that's
all. And I'm wearing a Lady Gaga shirt with suspenders.
Okay.
Cool. And I'm clearing the pack.
Right on.
Like just trying to get out. Running for my life. You can tell by my face. With my coochie face.
And then,
oh, there's Tadbit.
That's Tadbit.
She hooked us up all today.
She's an amazing media person.
Yeah, she's good. Like we're like she's all do this.
She's
do that.
That girl means business. Okay. Like look at how serious she looks right there. Mm-hmm. That's how she is all the time.
Right on.
Well, she's really nice. That makes her look like she's scary, but she means business.
Does she like ladies like me?
Does she like ladies like you?
So you asked me a question, not a lie.
And that's the logo.
So that's your guys' logo, yeah?
This is our new logo. We actually just got this logo middle of last season.
Right,
it was done by Rogo out of Arizona, I believe.
Oh, hello.
It was a cool competition.
You outsourced? Okay.
We had a
little
this was our
competition.
Old logo.
Okay.
And so we were looking for our new logo. We needed something a little more gangster.
Cute. Right on.
Yeah, so it's a thugging it with a pretty flower on the tooth.
Huh. Isn't that cute? Hello. Let's get a close-up. Can we, on her old logo?
Yeah, that's our old logo right there. It's pretty awesome, though.
Tighter
I love it.
Tighter on the tits. Tighter on the tits. Da-na-na-na-na. Right on.
Yeah.
Dude, that was pretty interesting. Okay, so thank you.
That logo was pretty awesome, though. I do like our new one. It's, right on. Like, really in your face. It's like,
tough.
Scary.
Do you have to be tough to be on the show? Can you be a lady?
You can totally... We have an... Oh, Miss Hawaii or
Pebbles. Or she's
Pebbles.
Mrs. Hawaii.
She was Mrs. Hawaii, all like right. back in the day, oh, and she cool. is like super sweet, like such the cheerleader, like complete, like, all right, you guys, I made cupcakes. Let's play derby. Woo! And then she'll like
hurt you,
hit you, and be like, you were in my way. Sorry.
Oh my god.
Cute.
And skip away.
Get
she's
away,
awesome.
Schizophrenia. And so we have a video of a Dallas bout.
Yay!
I heard that they play dirty.
Oh, yeah.
They were
that was
crazy.
An intense one.
Really?
That was the first time I felt like I was going to get nuts. Really? But it was fun.
Get mad nuts?
It, or? Like, yeah. It brought, like, the serious... It was, like, we went head-to-head on that.
Competitive-wise, or were they just kind of not nice?
It was competitive. And a little not nice,
But
hey, mostly competitive.
It so was. You don't have to be a lady.
No,
then.
No.
Okay. You don't have to be
is
a lady.
Is there? Do you guys like? Did it ever erupt into anything?
Oh no.
Kind of
no.
It was a really good
took
game.
My bobby pins
no,
out.
We took it. We handled it on the track. Is where it's. Oh,
that's
okay.
The best part. You can have
you
your beef
on the
track, and then when you're
so
done, it's done.
It's done.
For female aggression to let
it
out. It
doesn't go any further.
Keep you off the streets and out of gangs and stuff like that. Or are you guys in gangs and on drugs?
I definitely.
I'm in a gang, but
okay,
but
it totally
not on
kept
drugs.
Me from the gang that I was involved in for
really?
Sure.
Hello.
Yeah. No, it's just my family.
It was really
interesting. Got me away from them. Just
okay,
kidding.
Cool.
Oh, they were talking about
sorry.
Dallas.
I was like, are we gonna get serious? Is it gonna
no,
happen?
No, I'm not
just kidding.
So let's watch the video
and do commentary.
And yeah, figure out what's really going on. I think this might be of a bout that might make sense to our viewers.
Okay,
and
I look forward to seeing
host.
It.
So what's going on?
That's Dallas in the red, the black with the red accent on the side, and then we're wearing the red. And it looks like that Soviet on our team jamming against Dallas. And Soviet's sitting there muscling through the pack. I just lost her for a second. There's Axel. Nailing that girl. Get her, Axel. And it looks like she's just still fighting her way through the pack right now.
Did she make any points yet?
This is the initial, that was right off the line, so she's still trying to make her way initially through the pack. And what just happened there is the reason why she had to go backwards, because somebody hit her out. And so she had to go back out of bounds to come in behind that darn girl that's holding her right there. Go, Soviet!
Soviet?
Soviet Suzette.
She's a Kami Pinko?
I'm sorry. Damn, Dallas.
Oh, cool. Can you guys rink out with your pink out when you're going to the
club? There's a rule that you must wear underwear.
Oh, really?
So if you're interested in joining this hot squad, please wear some panties.
And is that then a panty check?
Just a personal start? Suggestion.
Well, we have to stretch. That's where the panty check starts.
Wow. And deodorant. That's just my suggestion. Please. There's Soviet. I just got past that girl, and now she has to laugh back at me. They knocked her around, man.
They did. They knocked us all around there for a bit.
Yeah. Look at Mercy handling that girl right there.
Mercy
you
and I got a
Mercy
good wall
up
in
there
the front.
In the front.
Suck
oh! Suck on that, Dallas. Get her, Axel. Yeah. Look at that. You just simply touch them and they collapse. They crumble like a cookie, dude.
Oh, you gotta be careful. I got a pretty mega hip check.
That's what that was just then. That was a hip check.
A hip check?
Those are pretty standard.
That's just the run of the mill aggression, abuse.
Definitely.
Salt. So,
you can assault if you want it to be.
Okay. Oh, do you guys all have numbers? Like
yeah,
always?
I guess
yeah,
so.
Yeah.
What's the number?
Oh, mine's pretty lame. You can get really creative with them, but mine's number 14, which is just my birthday. And then we got a chick named Molotov Cupcake, and hers is 350 degrees because she likes to bake.
Mine is 40 ounce.
40? Oh no, 40.
Mine is 777.
Lucky number.
So, cute. Hi. Oh, no. So, welcome back, you guys. We're going to try and teach something to...
To you.
To this old lady. What you call it? So... Oh, this is kind of fun.
Yeah.
I'm pretty good on skates.
And you're on carpet, too. Okay. So, if you fall down, like, it's on carpet.
So, there's basic moves when you're doing it. Like, they teach you things, and this is how you can... What is it for? To hurt somebody?
Hip check can be used for a lot of things. You can do a hip check where you actually just come up to somebody and hip check them.
Oh. Let's do that again.
I got you.
Okay.
Yeah. I got you.
Oh, thank you. So, okay, wait. Do the white shot.
I'm just here for support because I don't want you to fall all the way.
Let me try to hit you first.
Go for it, hit her.
Nice.
Okay.
You gotta get wide and you bend your knees and you don't necessarily have to hit them right at the hip. You're kind of going right here because you want to take them out.
Okay.
And so you come up and you kind of go up.
Okay. Let me try. Okay. But you feel soft.
I am. Okay. I am soft.
So as you're running around, should we do it? Should we hip check each other?
How do
we
do it? Do you want to roll forward?
All right, you can hip check me.
Okay. Okay.
Nice one.
So
sorry, come up.
Oh, you kind of.
You can, yeah, put a little pop in it.
Get down low. Okay.
Okay. I think so.
Okay. Pretend you're Beyonce.
You gotta talk.
Oh. What were you doing over there?
She was
getting
down
bend
low.
Your knees, get down low, mm-hmm. and just pop up.
Okay. Let's do it with our backs to the camera.
I wore shiny shorts specifically for this.
Right. We're pretending we're Beyonce.
Okay. Everybody's butt looks so good.
Okay. So
go for it.
Boom. And then boom. And then boom. How about both of you guys hit me at the same time?
All right.
Okay.
That would have been a devastating hit had you been in motion.
That's true. those are the pits.
So,
is there anything else?
What are you supposed to wear to be safe?
We don't have all of our safety gear on right now. I'm not sure which camera I'm supposed to be.
So girls don't do what they're doing.
Well, I'm being kind of safe.
Okay.
I do have my knee pads on.
Right on.
But
girls should always have knee pads.
Yeah. Okay. So I've got my skates on, my knee pads. What I would wear in about, I would have wrist guards on, elbow pads, mouth guard, and a helmet.
Okay.
And sometimes I feel like it's not enough.
Did you do anything to protect the girls?
They make
a turtle, what's called a turtle bra, and it's got like plastic. It's just like a cup for a dude because it's got the holes in it so they can breathe. And it's for your boobs.
It's boxers, like female boxers wear them. They're like chest plates.
Yeah, exactly.
It's solid?
It's hard plastic, like made out of this plastic.
Oh, wow.
Like knee pad plastic.
Can you make a bustier out of it?
Could bedazzle it.
Yeah, ooh.
We should bedazzle it.
And they also make like padded pants because you can take some gnarly hits on your tailbones and like repetitive falls on certain parts of your body can cause like hematomas and things like that.
Yeah. Wow, I definitely have like a variety of padded shorts. All through boot camp, I wore padded shorts the whole time. Yeah.
What is boot camp?
It's something that our league offers to people who are interested in trying out for derby, but they want to learn.
Oh yeah, we should talk about that.
The basics.
How to be a derby girl, like contact info and all.
Yeah,
stuff.
Definitely. You can find out all the information that you need on our website, which is www.pacificrollerderby.com.
Cute.
Correct.
Mm-hmm.
And. It has like a recruiting section. You just click on that, and it's got a list of emails that you can contact for various things. Like if you're interested in being a hot, sexy ref, you can be a ref. Or if you're interested in being a derby girl, they've got that. And we also have what's called a non-skating official.
All right.
For you.
All right. Oh, okay.
Because I'm not skating.
No skates. So
no skates. It's cool.
Yeah, non-skating official
I'm
means
afraid.
You get to be involved in a lot of the derby action, but you don't have to put on the skates.
Cool. How do you skate backwards?
Oh, my God. I can do the moonwalk. I don't know if I could do it
can
on
I get
curve.
On camera?
What kind of other kind of tricks can you do? Can you do anything?
It's hard to do
it. It's hard to do on carpet.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm just turning around.
Oh,
I can't even do that. I'm in as I like wrap myself up.
Oh, wow.
And that's one thing you have to definitely, like, once you do start skating, you have to get over the, like, embarrassment of falling a lot.
And hurting yourself?
Yeah. You fall, you just get right back up.
Yeah, just embrace it.
It just happens and it's done. Is there like major penalties called on people or like?
Oh yeah, really? You can't. Here, go ahead and stand here.
Huh? Okay.
We'll show you the places.
Are you gonna hurt me?
Okay. Well, I won't hurt you. Okay. I'll just point out what's uncool.
Or what's illegal? Okay, what's uncool?
So the safe zone for me to hit you is gonna be like from your knees up to your. I think your shoulders.
Your shoulder.
Yeah.
So you can. Boom, somebody like that.
Yeah.
Hit somebody like this.
Okay. Or I can come up in front of you and, like, hit you like this. Which
wow.
is
which we call the whore goblin. That's our move.
The whore goblin.
It's the worst. That's how I got a cracked sternum.
There's something. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Sorry to interrupt. But there's something called Skate 08.
Skate 08. Yeah. Okay. We've got Skate 08 coming up on January 8th. Correct.
Okay. Yes, at Pipeline Cafe.
Pipeline Cafe.
Right on.
Yeah, just to get that out there.
We've got a ton of girls. It's an invitational. It's a ton of derby girls from all over the U.S. and I think some international leagues too, coming out to just do their derby.
It's
their derby thing. Yeah,
it's a tournament that's more geared towards individual skaters as opposed to teams, and all skill levels can be on it. So what we do is everybody comes together and we split the teams up according to like skill level, so they're all even, and then we do tournament style. Okay. And it's just an all-day thing. It's all day. The first year we had it at a obscure, random warehouse in Waimanalo. That was too small for a regular track, so it was just like doing one big circle the whole time. And then last year we had it at Windward Mall, on the top parking of Windward Mall.
Gorilla style.
And you just got all, it was like skating on a cheese grater.
Awesome. Yeah, but luckily we're working with Pipeline Cafe, which a lot of people know is just like an awesome venue, and they've got a cool warehouse where we're gonna get down and derby. Well, that was a theme of yesterday's, but
derby.
We are gonna get down in derby again.
Right on.
For Skate 08, we're just gonna like bust it out there in the warehouse. We've also got like bands coming. There's food. There's like an after
vendors.
Party. There's vendors. You can buy wheels and skates and all.
But
that
by the
stuff.
Time this airs, it'll be over.
But you'll be able to attend Skate 08 2012.
Exactly, and it's annual. It's an annual event.
Oh, it's an annual thing. Yeah. So okay,
this is our third year. We're coming into our third year doing it.
Yeah.
Damn. Okay, well, thank you for coming on to
Thank
Soccer
you.
Talk.
Thank you for having us.
Thanks
and
for
teaching
having
us.
Us
a hip check. Oh, sorry, did I hurt your hand?
Hey.
Don't know. Oh, by the way, there's no ice. I'm sorry.
What? In Derby.
In Derby.
There's no what?
I'm sorry. Don't dare apologize.
Fuck all y'all.
Yeah.
Nah, thanks, you guys. Right on. Aloha. Okay.